To be honest, sometimes I wish my world was black.